Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am sharing 5 very affordable lipsticks. These lipsticks are of very good quality. The color payoff is excellent and they are very comfortable to wear. The price of each of these lipsticks is only Rs. 75, but I got all these 5 for only Rs. 206. So if you want to know how you can get these, then watch this video till the end. This set has 5 shades. So you will find an everyday shade in it, and you will also find a shade that would be excellent that you can wear in parties. You will find a shade that you would love to wear in summer and one which you would love to wear in winters. The set that I have bought has these 2 everyday shades. One has a brown undertone to it and the other one has a pink undertone to it. Both these shades have a slight sheen in them. Then it has these 2 bright shades in it. One of them has a pink undertone to it and the other one is red. I will be showing you the swatches of these further in this video. And finally, there is a very dark wine shade which is perfect for winters. Here you can see the amount of product that you will get in these lipsticks. Now let's move ahead and look at the shades and do the swatches. The first shade that I am showing you here is B42. All the shades look very different when they are swatched. So here you can see that I am swatching this one. The color payoff of these lipsticks is very good. Applying it 2 times on your lips is going to give you the full color. Now you can see how it looks in the tube and how it looks on your skin. Here you can have a closer look at the color. The second shade that I am showing you is W14. The name of this shade is Berry Bestie. It is a very bright pink magenta shade. Here you can see how it looks when it is swatched. All the shades in this set can be worn by most of the skin tones. This is a beautiful party wear. Here you can see the tube and the swatch side by side. You can have a closer look at the shade here. The next shade is R35. It is called Red Wave. It is a bright red color. It is perfect for parties and weddings. This shade is going to go well with all the skin tones. Here you can see how it looks when it is swatched. You will have to apply 2 coats to get the full color payoff. The color when swatched looks very different. Here you can see the swatch and the tube side by side. And now you can have a closer look at the shade. The next shade is C61. It's called Pink Berry. This is a beautiful everyday wear color. It can be used for office, for college, or if you're just going out. Here you can see how it looks when it is swatched. This, in fact, is my favorite shade from this set. Let me know which one is your favorite color from this set. I always apply 2 coats of this lipstick. Here you can see how it looks in the tube and how it looks when it is swatched. Here you can have a closer look at the shade. The final shade in this is R38. The name of this shade is Pink Spice. Though the name of this shade is pink, but on my skin tone it looks like a brown. So I would call it a perfect everyday wear brown color. Here you can see how it looks when it is swatched. These are matte lipsticks, but they are very comfortable to wear. Here you can see how the shade looks in the tube and when swatched. You can have a closer look at the shade over here. You can see all the shades, how they look here. And now, from where did I buy these? I bought these lipsticks from Flipkart. They most of the times are running an offer where 45% or 50% is off. So that's how I got these at such a low price. So if you want to buy, you can check these at Flipkart. I hope you found this video useful. If you like the video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And do press the bell button to stay notified about all the future videos. Till the next video, bye-bye.